Good morning, Central Bears. Today is Thursday, March 28th, 2019. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
March Madness is all the buzz right now, but remember to keep that buzz out of your car. Before picking up your phone while driving to check the latest scores or your bracket, know that 3,166 people died in distracted driving crashes in 2017. Yes, simply glancing at your phone for a few seconds is considered distracted driving. Secondly, if you're out watching one of the many games, know that buzz driving is drunk driving. On average, one alcohol-impaired driving fatality occurs every 48 minutes in 2017. That's a total of 10,874 people who died during drunk driving car crashes. Though your March Madness bracket will likely get busted, don't let yourself or others you care about get busted for irresponsible actions behind the wheel.
AP Environmental Science will be having a review for the AP exam on Tuesdays in April from 2:30 to 3:30 in room 208. The first review will be on April 2nd. See you there. Come with questions.
Preseason interest meeting, April 4th at 6 p.m. in the Viking Corner. This is for all rising 9th through 12th graders. Viking cheer has a long-standing tradition of excellence, and it starts with a solid commitment. Come learn what it is all about. Athletic packet information, including the required annual physical, can be found on the athletic website. You can go ahead and complete that and upload your physical. No spring workouts, summer workouts, or tryouts are done without all paperwork completed.
Seniors, if you would like to have your colors sewn to your graduation gown, please contact Ms. Zimmerman in room 173. The fee for this is $5. Colors are not required, but they do make your gown look very professional, as seen in the pictures.
Need help getting a dress for prom? Come to the Prom Boutique. We have dresses, shoes, handbags, and jewelry. Best of all, it's all free. Boutique dates are March 19th, 21st, 25th, and 27th from 5 p.m. to 8 p.m. Get location and directions from the guidance office.
Juniors, the makeup ACT will be on April 2nd. If you miss the February date, you will receive a testing ticket closer to April 4th with your testing location on it. Seniors, ACT work keys will also be administered on April 2nd. Identified seniors who are career and technical STEM concentrators are required to take this exam. If you took the exam in December, you do not need to take the exam again in April.
Driver's Ed classes are filled for April and May. Registration forms for summer classes will be in the front office at the end of April. The senior class needs your help. Support our end-of-year activities by eating at Frozen Cups Thursday, March 28th from 2:30 to 6 p.m. Enjoy some ice cream and support a great cause. Don't forget to mention CCHS at checkout.
NCHS junior and senior members need to turn in their toiletry drive items to room 171 before April 10th. Any questions should be directed to Zipporah Sowell or Christopher Little.
Attention, all fall and spring AP Psychology students. Review sessions will be held on the following Fridays from 2:30 to 3:30 in Mr. Reuter's room. Seniors, it's time for our annual graduation speech contest. If you are interested in delivering the commencement speech at graduation, see your English teacher or Ms. Cav Price in room 51 for more details. All speeches must be turned in by April 5th.
Yearbooks are almost sold out. Please be sure to order your yearbook online or bring a check or cash to Ms. Collier in room 216 ASAP if you wish to reserve your book for the 2018-2019 school year. We do not order extra, so once we sell out, there will be no more to purchase.
Prom tickets are now on sale during all four lunches. Please see Mrs. Arbery in the front office or Ms. Biondi in room 57 to purchase your ticket. Please remember only CCHS juniors and seniors may purchase tickets and that you must be up to date on all fees before you purchase. If you are purchasing for a guest, your guest must also be clear of all outstanding fees. Guests from outside of Central Cabarrus must also fill out and turn in an approval form before April the 5th. Please remember tickets are non-refundable and non-transferable. All ticket sales are final. Prom will be held on May the 4th from 8 p.m. to midnight at the City Club at Gibson Mill. We hope to see everyone there.
The third quarter positive behavior celebration is just around the corner. You can qualify by having no tardies and no ISS/OSS from February 4th to March 28th. The celebration will be held Thursday, April 18th, 2019, and kick off spring break bright. It will include free time with your friends, music, and $35 gift cards that will be given away by random drawing.
What creature is smarter than a talking parrot?
What?
A spelling bee.
The spicy word of the day is...
opaque. Not able to be seen through, not transparent. Synonyms include dense or cloudy. The windows on the car were so dirty that they were almost opaque.
Thank you for watching, Central.
And have a great day.